All right, today I'm going to talk about ostracization. Now,